Indian Institute of Technology, Madras, invites applications for the admission of PhD or MS research for January 2022. So, application window started on 18/10/2021. The close date of application is 8/11/2021, that is November 8th. And this is the official site of IIT Madras PhD program. So the criteria is that candidates have to submit the application with payment. So important guidelines, it is that this is the you just click here, admission voucher, you can just download, and these are the important dates. So the application fee for general EWS, OBC, NCL male candidates is 100 rupees, and for SCST, PWD and female OBC candidates 50 rupees, which is non-refundable. So the financial assistant you will get for PhD 31,000 per month for the first 2 years, that is a valid GATE score, and after 2 years you will get 35,000 per month for the next 3 years. And for MS research 12,400 per month for a period of 2 years. This is a financial assistant you will get, that is Typhon. So the educational qualifications for PhD in engineering is a candidate should have master's degree in engineering with good academic result, good academic record, or 2 years MSc from IIT, that is with 8 CGPA, and above are exempted from qualifying any national level examinations like GATE. So if you are from IIT, you should have 8 CGPA. Candidates with master degree in science and with a good academic record or for relevant disciplines, candidates must have valid GATE score. The eligibility criteria for other candidates are valid GATE score or UGC or GRF or NET or CSIR, GRF or equivalent. And in case candidates with a bachelor degree in engineering and possess more than 5 years relevant work experience after master's degree, a requirement is that test score may be waived by the selection committee. So either experience or master's degree with GATE or IIT with 8 CGPA above, they are eligible to apply for the post of PhD, sorry, for the admission of PhD. So this is regarding the different PhD admission criteria. The selection procedure will be, they will shortlist based on the applications, and they will scrutinize the applications and cut off, and test interview test and interview or interview by the selection committee will be decided by them. And for the candidates who have obtained UG and PG qualifying degree 10 years earlier as a date prescribed for the receipt, a department will test department test will be conducted if they are applicable. So based on the academic record and the performance of the candidate in interview, they will select the suitable candidates for the admission. So this is regarding the PhD admission criteria, and the fee structure is this way, around admission fees, semester fees and deposits, around 27,965, and this is for hostler, and for day scholar 9,100. So this is regarding the admission program criteria.